Hey guys, JD Game here, back with another with Sunset Overdrive video, and we're gonna do mission 2. So let's do this. And there's a lot of them ODPs. Yeah, I'll do it later. Collect 5 car parts. How many have I got? Right.
I think I got them all.
There's another truck further down the tracks. Jump on the train tracks and grind to the next stash.
Ah, you little fuckers. Oh no, we'll see these things. Taking a mic. Look how many of them there is. Look how amazing this looks. How is it like popping shit? I'm shooting. She's popping shit. Oh my god.
Okay, Floyd, I think I got them all.
Okay, come back to the brewery.
Wait, did I get all them?
There's one thing I don't get. Why would Fisco poison their own customers?
You got it wrong. The whole thing was an accident. The Fisco execs were so worried about competition, they rushed overcharge through government testing. They fucked up, and now they'll do whatever they can to protect their stock price.
They're not getting out of this city alive, are we?
Not with that attitude, we're not.
Girl, you need to get with it. Dude, how about you run? You know, that's the... Oh, flipping out! If you want, I'll take it off your hand. Yes!
there should be 50 balloons out in the grab and bring them.
That was easy.
Categories of amps. Select the hero amp slot to equip your new hero amp.
How many guys? There we go. Okay.
Equip your hero now. Let's do your weapon amp. Select the weapon you want to amplify. Weapon amps can only be equipped on level 2 weapons. Now, go pick some amps.
I don't feel any different.
Oh yeah. Amps only activate when you fight with style. This is the style meter. It's your best friend. Traversal combinations to fill your style meter. Bounce, grind, and swing. Stay on the move. Killing enemies while grinding, bouncing, and doing acrobatics also creates style. You need practice. Go to the parking lot and activate your first amp. Bounce on cars and grind on wires until you reach style level 1. Select the high fidelity. Choose a weapon amp to equip to the weapon.
I'm really confused on what just happened, but you know. Oh my god. But it's not even as good as that. I can't move, you won't let me.
It's almost over. This is the combo counter. You get bonuses for multiple kills.
Ocali Docali.
This shit is to make new amps. Trust me, you want amps. Now remember, soon as this shit starts cooking, those OD'd are gonna come running. Most important thing, keep those motherfuckers away from the bats. If you fail, don't worry. This is the awesome apocalypse. You always get a do-over. I set up some barricades and traps around the base, but those won't hold for long. Get out there and keep those OD from getting into the base.
Turn
the valve and start cooking.
Sorry about that interruption, everyone. My voice is really freaking down, isn't it? Bruh. Oh no, it's not. It just seemed like it. Come to this thing and hold it. Give a big tug because I'm muscly like that. What the flip? He just came out of a wall. This seems normal so far. Seems something like you're doing a flipping hell, how many? Oh,